Have you ever seen the Boondock Saints? It's about two Irish Catholic brothers, who become vigilantes after killing two members of the Russian Mafia in self-defense, and vow to wipe out Boston's criminal underworld in the name of God. But here's a fact you probably didn't know. Director Troy Duffy makes a cameo as this bar patron in a black t-shirt and blue overalls, here. So tell me,